Hey guys, Chris from Solo Stove here. Today we are gonna answer one of your most asked questions. How exactly do you put out a fire in one of our fire pits? And we're gonna take a look at some of our other accessories like lid, shelter, and even shield and see how they kind of work in that process. First off, don't use water to put out the fire in your fire pit for two reasons. First, it can rapidly change the temperature of the stainless steel, which is really harsh on the metal. And the second reason, water can collect in the bottom of the fire pit in the ash pan, and that can create what we call ash soup. Makes it kind of hard to get the ash out later, and it might even block airflow. The best way to put out a fire in your fire pit is actually just to let it die out naturally. That means you might have to plan out ahead into your evening a little bit, but that's okay. So let's add our last log of the night and fast forward a little bit so you guys can see how this process actually works. I'm burning a bonfire, which is our mid-size fire pit. If you have a Ranger, which is a little bit smaller, your times may be shorter. If you have a Yukon, it's a little bit larger, they might be a little bit longer. So here we go. So it's been about 10 minutes, and as you can see, the fire is still going. This is a great time to talk about the Solo Stove Shield, which I have here. Shield docks right on top of your fire pit, just like that. Keeps all the sparks and embers inside, which is great if you need to step away for a moment. It's been just over an hour, and as you can see, the fire has died down substantially. So let's go ahead and take the shield off so you can see inside. And you can tell that there's no flames coming off the firewood, it's just embers, but it's still really hot. So I'm using a laser thermometer here, and it's still about 700-800 degrees. The outside, though, of the fire pit is about 98, so you wouldn't want to touch it, maybe, but it's still warm. So now's a good time to take your lid and place it on the fire pit. It docks just like this, right on top, and once it's on there, you can walk away. The fire pit is essentially safe. Just be careful, it will get hot as the heat from the fire pit absorbs into the lid. For some of you, this is all you need to do, but let's go ahead and let the clock run a little bit longer and just see how long it takes until the fire pit is cool to the touch, and we'll talk about the shelter. Another hour has passed and our bonfire is cool to the touch, which means we can take the lid off, set it aside, and this is a perfect time to bring in our weatherproof cover, the shelter. Shelter goes over the fire pit, just like the lid, but it covers the full length of the fire pit, which means with shelter, you're completely covered from rain and snow, really anything that could land on your fire pit, meaning you can leave it out year round. And that's really all you have to do. Plan ahead a little bit, keep safety in mind, and you'll have an awesome night around your fire pit, and you can go to bed with a little bit of peace of mind. So we'll see you next time. Have a good one.